It's a pleasure to be part of this conference. It's really quite a pleasure to see such a diverse group of thought leaders coming together, the Federal Authority of Human Resources offering such a platform to discuss what challenges, opportunities lie ahead of us as we all are embarking on this fourth industrial revolution.